time for our special feature. We need some theme music. Special feature. I am so proud to announce that Tier 1 Services has won the Family Friendly Business Award. Check this out, my friends. I'm so proud. We have the most amazing team and they have the most amazing families. And I'm super proud that we won this award that was granted by Collier Childcare Resources. I'll tell you what, it takes a lot. I don't think every company can have the kind of policies that we have because they just don't have, not every company in the country has the quality of people that we have on our team. I'm humbled by them every day. I'm grateful for them every day, and life would not nearly be what it is today without them. And they have amazing families and they have commitments. And I'm putting this out as a call to anyone else who's an employer who is watching this video live or after the fact, that when we recognize the people in our spheres, whether they're contractors, employees, suppliers, other stakeholders, clients, of course, when we recognize other people in our sphere as people with commitments, it makes a profound difference in the performance of the team. It's not, oh man, my kid was sick and I was late on this day that I promised you. No, it's, I'm fully committed to supporting my child in his or her health. So I'm going to manage this deadline. I'm going to say, I'm not going to be able to deliver on this. I need to have a deadline of 3 days later. Does that work for you? I'm fully committed to restoring the health of my child. In that case, I'm going to need someone to step up and do this on time because it has to be delivered on time. It can't be delivered late. Can someone come in and have my back? It takes people with the clarity, authenticity to say that, and an environment of freedom in which that's possible, a compensation environment and a logistical environment that makes that just and fair and possible and workable. There are a lot of things that go into making this happen. We have the most amazing team. They have the most amazing families. And I just want to say one more time, thank you. And I'm so proud of everybody on the team. Here we go. I'm so proud of everybody on the team that makes this possible. And a special shout out to David, who not only creates policy, but approves policy when anybody, including me, has some wacky old idea about some nifty new way to do something. So that's our exciting news for today.